众朋友大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是乔乔，透过军事新闻一起来学习英语用语吧。今天带大家来看到挪威总理史托尔在宣布新国防计划时表示，未来12年将历史性增加2倍国防预算支出，金额达6000亿克朗，约560亿美元。经费将优先用于采购新型护卫舰和潜舰，以利在高北地区和大西洋对抗来自俄罗斯的海上威胁。挪威指出，就经费支出而言，本长期计划最大投资项目为强化海军现代化作为，主要在发展新海军水面舰队，包括采购至少5艘配备反潜直升机的新型护卫舰，另外也采购至少5艘新型潜舰，以扩大潜舰的舰队规模。Norway will double its military budget over the next 12 years by increasing 600 billion kron, part of historic new defense plan announced by Prime Minister Stor that prioritized heavy investment in new frigates and submarines to push back against Russian maritime influence in the High North and Atlantic Ocean.这边我们看到 military budget 是国防预算的意思，在军语词典中，军事区域也可以用 military area。 Oslo also said that in terms of money, the strengthening of the Navy is the largest investment in this long-term plan, with maritime modernization efforts dominated by development of a new naval service fleetIt includes an acquisition of at least 5 new frigates accompanied by anti-submarine helicopters. 这边我们看到 Naval Surface Fleet 是海军水面舰队的意思。好的，以上就是今天的节目内容。别忘了按赞、订阅、追踪并开启小铃铛哦。看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见，拜拜。